That's right, mortal. The prize you seek no longer sleeps within a shell. Here I am, in the flesh. I'm not some trophy for a red dragon's mantelpiece, and I'm never going back. Don't look so surprised. We dragons are conscious, even within our shells. As I grew, I could hear the plotting and scheming. I was to be born a prisoner. But I'm one of a kind, a black dragon raised free from the taint of my father's corruption. And that's how I intend to stay free. Somehow, you managed to elude all of my guards. You slipped in here like a ghost. That makes you valuable to me. Let's talk.
Your Highness, we caught this beast snooping around the caves just outside the compound.
I'm not afraid of you! Wait, who are you?
You don't recognize your former prisoner?
Shall we execute him, my prince?
No. I want him to deliver a message to the Red Dragonflight. Tell them that I am free of my father's madness, and I will be free of them as well. I am to be left alone. This will be my first and only warning.
But Deathwing's minions may have you killed.
Deathwing's minions should be afraid of me. Get him out of here. And Farad?
Yes, sir.
Break his legs. Now then, my new friend, we have much to talk about. As you know, black dragons frequently disguise themselves as humanoids in order to tamper with mortal affairs. While the house of my mad father collapses around him, the few remaining black dragons...
Thank you.